Hey guys, welcome back to another video. It's your girl JEMPRESS, as you know. If you are new here, thank you for coming and welcome and stay tuned for the journey. If you are not new here, thank you so much for coming back and clicking on my video. So yes, I know it has been a while. Trust me, I know. I'm not gonna lie to you, I have had content that has been in my drafts, meaning it's been uploaded, however I haven't made it public, just because I feel like the content that I have, it's kind of subpar, and I don't want to put out content that's subpar because I'm not a subpar kind of girl. Also, I have had many challenges in terms of editing because I use my phone to record, use my phone to edit, all that. I wanted to get a camera to record and just, you know, transfer over the information and edit from a different device. However, that's not possible. So we'll just have to use what we have until I can afford better. Yeah, so in today's vlog, you'll see by the title that it's gonna be a whole vibe. So right now I'm dressed. I'm going go karting with my friend Janelle. We must know her. I'm going go karting with my friend Janelle, eat some food, chill out. It's Sunday. It's a Sunday afternoon. So yeah, that's the plan. All I have on is this little jumpsuit, not new, some sneakers, and this hat. So yeah, you'll see us when we get there, and you'll see us having fun.
Best. That's the way. savings. Yeah. You're now locked in with TV.
So this is road to best weekend ever prep. So the first thing on my agenda for now, I'm going to clean my makeup brushes because I'll be doing my makeup for the weekend, and I want to clean, I want a nice, you know, nice face piece and everything. So I'm gonna clean those now. I have my nails to get done, my toes and my fingers, my hair because I'm putting on my different wig, and pack. So come with me and you'll see all those.
You are now locked in with TV.
So we are on our way to I Love Soca. Your father called it again. We're on our way to I Love Soca. This is
the security not tell ya.
Not to.
Alright, that's what I mean. Straight up. And we're at AO. Is the last. Yeah, the top top. Yeah, we're at the top top. Yeah.
Yeah.
24/7 Cafe Bonjour. Cause gas a cutie and.
Why me to get a kill me? If you bust the gas, I'm
gonna. Thank God.
Thank God.
Yeah, I want a. They don't have my Kit Kat.
They have Kit Kat.
Dark. I don't want the dark one. I'll take a Snicker bar.
Yeah, money, Tamika. Another dollar.
Per, watch Batty. Janelle, say hi to the vlog. So guys, we're leaving out now to go where we are go. We're late as hell, but you know we're females. And then this doll right here, per, it's giving. Guys, we are currently in the Ochi town getting some food. What are we gonna get, Janelle?
We're gonna get Pizza Hut and Starbucks.
Pizza Hut and Starbucks. So you wanna go in Pizza Hut and I go in Starbucks? Or you wanna go both?
Both.
Okay. Anyway, when we get there, I'll tell you what I'm gonna get. Starbucks. What did you order?
Something that the guy recommended.
Yeah. So she ordered something that the barista recommended. I ordered one thing and one thing only: strawberry acai lemonade. But this time I added 2 pumps of raspberry syrup. That's because I wanted a little extra sweetness. Yeah. So we're just sitting down because it's packed. The whole weekend, like traffic everywhere, it packed. So we're waiting on that. Plus we ordered pizza over at Pizza Hut, so we're waiting on that also. Over there is also packed. So yeah, we have a couple hours before we get ready to go today. About daybreak.
Wake up.
Milk and honey. So we're gonna go home and you know.
Stay tuned for that look.
Get dressed, fix up your face, fix up your hair. But my hair looks a mess right
now. It's gonna be
amazing. Yes, I hope I get clips to show you guys. But until then. Yeah.
currently just waiting on the pizza now. You want us to go and check out the pizza now?
Let's dance and stop, let's dance for a while. Heaven can wait, we're only watching the sky. Hoping for the best, but expecting the worst. Are you gonna drop the bomb or not?
With a glass on the money, jumping on the river when we ready for beer. No put my more, so you want to let that wheel stop. Jamaica independence, 60, attack. Get your hand up. Hold up again. Bomb the blood clot, you want. You know independence, want to kill a bit of self India. I see who I represent from Argo. I'm flying Argo, Ramesh, because they're Chris Curry. You know what I think, man, brother. Attack. Respect Jamaican star when I say love. Jump with the wing, we always fly out. When I be blind, yard and your blood. Shoot, we have to represent Jamaica. All in the tree, put a glass on my head. Jumping on the river when we ready for beer. No boy, jump, buy me out. Yo, I'm Jamaican, I said, thank you. Now you been attacked. Put your name in the world. We wanna feel it. Now right on the countdown. She said we sit now, get me on the hot spot. I'm not careful, but it's in a box shop. She walked to town, and she was like that. I got my power, you know. But I can't see a girl, I'm in a cash box. But she don't wish to see a lot. I'm gonna say, press it, go off the shop top. But then we do a different mess up. She don't work, she don't work, get us out now. I used to come to sleep in your house. I'm gonna take you out of the head. All night, it was like a dream. We want to be.
So I put it in a scoreboard, looking at the lucky's own gen load. Hey! Give them some for the camera! Give me a brace so it's at the best store! Stop going like me, not sleep for the life.
We walk all the way from the venue to the car park because look at the traffic. Well, I can't really see now, but it's a little workout. So we're gonna get ready to get to the hottest spot of the week. What you gotta say to the vlog? Walk, 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 walk.
The woman, yo, I'm not like a serious thing, listen. So, them are show one picture, one picture with a kitten before the kitten dead. When the kitten dead, you understand? Yo, what did they? Yeah, they got some more. They put it in the little room and I say, you know that.
Deliberation.
Give blood clot, me and them see, I'm coming with a long sandwich, so I'm just whole mouth. Whole 200 bunch of my Pepsi. You're a woman in the hall. Yo, this is this a lady, listen, a Jamaican I come from and I'll come. Nobody finna post. I'm gonna see me the whole day. I'm gonna say nobody gonna jail for the post. Here I'm on a true woman, one of the yard man in there. And the lady said, yeah, you know, she for real, you know, and I say, yo, she have a kid and I said, true.
Yeah, I said, I'm gonna go to jail for kidding.
So yeah, you know, I wonder why we come to this conclusion, you know, that the judges think I'm not guilty. The DA know I come to me, but now, why you guys, you know, not guilty, you know, that a boyfriend and a dumb, Mr. Brenda, listen, a Jamaican is coming from. Me not like somebody finna post. You understand me? I think I'm thinking, I'm John Gatti and I'm thinking we're going to do it. Don't leave me alone, yeah, man.
Last, now everybody go to breakfast.
Shayo.
To go bow for the result, nothing to discuss, cause I did win by default and without any doubt. Oh, I'm a me happy adult, oh, I'm not confident, I'm not confident, cause it's out. Oh, I'm a mind that's you the talk. Oh, I put my life into my job and I know I'm in trouble. She manipulate my love. Oh. Django Lover. Now you crash your Ferrari for Lucky Burna. Now so much you remake could have been all over. My feelings today swing like Django Lover. Feelings today swing like Timbani Kachuru Achuru. I'm a white dog in Fendi suit. Why you say I did nothing for you? And if I do anything you want me to do, Timbani Kachuru Achuru. I'm a white dog in Fendi suit. Why you say I did nothing for you? And if I do anything you want me to do, maybe another time, maybe another life, you will be my wife and we'll get it right. Don't cast, last. Now everybody go to breakfast. Have to say bye bye yo, bye bye yo, to the love of my life, my ayo. Why you say I did nothing for you? And if I do anything you want me to do, maybe another time, maybe another life, you will be my wife and we'll get it right. Don't cast, last.
Good morning to you, sinner. Say good morning.
Good morning. No,
we're both.
Give a back to
getting ready. It's probably 4 o'clock. We're not about,
hey guys, good morning. I haven't sat down and spoken to you guys. It's just been non-stop partying. Oh my gosh, this weekend has been so fun. My voice gone, trying to sound like a man, but the weekend has been so fun so far. Today is the last day. We are contemplating going to late checkout, which is the last event of the weekend. But the girl foot button them tired.
Yeah.
I'll show you my foot.
Yeah.
Tired.
So if you change your mind, you know.
Tired. But if we do decide to go, obviously I'm gonna insert this.
And I'll see you guys then. Bye. People, you know that was not turn on a pressure. Watch it back. Yeah, take the money, pull up. See, remember, you know, spend your currency offer. Yeah, it's gonna pay the toll. See, so party continues. You know, remember, this is your best weekend ever. You know, next year, you know.
Nagi a girl, nothing to say back. know. When everybody start take for yourself, all of the man take for yourself.
Management, big up yourself. You know the thing, world on a Fenta, new old team, Power Ranger, all my Canadian people, big up yourself. But Indian, you know, say something to the people.
Say best weekend ever.
Yo, say something.
Vlog, we have the best fucking weekend ever. We can't wait till next year.
Yeah, what you gotta say?
We did it.
Yeah. Late checkout, period.
We did it.
Late checkout, guys, was the best. Them go down in the souls, them. And them go down in the little 2000, them. And then them go down in the everything. Like, even playing a regular, just, you know, the modern song, them, him really.
I just wish him get more time. Like,
yeah, because he, I wish he got more time because he was doing so well. Him fuck up the party. Look at when name Chippy.
I don't know, Chippy.
Yeah, him fuck up the party, Canada, man.
Yeah, we're gonna book you.
We're gonna book you, Chippy.
DJ Kid and Chippy this weekend.
Him fuck up the party. Aisha, you know where them park?
Chromatic.
Aisha, you know where them park?
Far. Let's get to walking.
Let's get to fucking.
Them gone, you know.
Them just gone. Them don't. Normally,
Bye, bye.
Normally, national.
You are now locked in with TV.
Hey guys, so I'm back home in Kingston now, and my free paper bun, it's done. So I just wanted to talk about my experience at the first best weekend ever. It was 10 out of 10. Would I recommend me I go back next year, right? And this one, like, it was just so good. The vibes was right, everything was right. What I'm happy about is that I didn't hear about any accidents. Everyone was careful, cautious, and everyone was having fun, but cautious, safe fun. I just want to big up people them from here, best weekend ever, like, properly executed, you know. Everything was really nice. The only thing is, for me, some of the parties were hot, really, really hot. So could I use some more fans and, you know, whatever. But the souvenirs, when I talk about souvenirs, I talk about the cups, the bands, everything was thought through. It was well put together. My favorite part was at Milk and Honey when Busy Signal performed, and he had the whole works, the fireworks and everything. Like, it was just so good. Like, I just can't talk about, like, there are specific points
over the whole weekend as I'm like, wow, this is beautiful. This was really thought through. It was put together. Don't mess my hair. Mama shop stay bad. Yeah, but no. But yeah, the whole weekend overall for me was a 10 out of 10 experience, you know. And I really am so appreciative that I went, and I'm appreciative of who I went with. It was a good vibe. I was well taken care of. It was just a vibe. We were just having fun. You know, everyone was okay. We all checked for each other. So if you are planning to go your best weekend ever next year, I recommend it. It's a 10 out of 10. No, them never give me no free ban. I get my ticket them and so, but when you don't know me, you don't know all in all my videos, like I don't have to be sponsored or anything, but once I like something and I think someone's doing a good job, may I go shout them out. All when I'm not big, may I go shout them out, because you never know who's watching. And you know, I just really, really love Dear Best Weekend Ever. Big up to the I Love Soca crew, or you know, people who put on I Love Soca, because one I Love Soca never yet flop. Been to the ones in Kingston and the one in Ochi, but the one for Your Best Weekend Ever, sell off, shot, sell off. Even another rain we are dance, even when I have my wig, I'm gonna say, you know, so when we get wet on him something, the lace we lit, we never care. Everybody was in the rain and it was just a vibe. So big up the whole Your Best Weekend Ever crew. Love no bad. Next year, bigger and better. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, share with a friend. Don't forget to tell a friend to tell a friend. We're growing my channel, guys. Thank you so much for being on this journey with me as I get better with editing, you know, videoing, everything, vlogging. You know, it's just growth and it's just up from here. So thank you so much, guys, for watching. I hope that I can keep consistent with the new videos. As I said in the beginning of the video, I'm not really a subpar girl. I don't like to put out subpar content. So if I feel like the content is subpar, like I just won't post it. I'll upload it and then I'll be like, nah, you know, when I rewatch this, it's just not giving what I wanted to give. But I'm happy for all the supporters that I have so far. And I hope you guys just don't forget to tell people about my page, about my YouTube, about my Instagram. No, I'm not trying to be an influencer, but I would like to grow my YouTube. This is what I love to do. I sit around my camera, talk to myself and make videos and keep them on my phone. So why not share them, you know, to YouTube so people can watch me, what I do in my life. And no, I'm not rich. You know, I know man and a man to take care of me, but yeah, I just do what I can when I can, and I try to enjoy myself as best as possible. So again, thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, turn on your post notifications so that you can be notified another time when I post a beautiful video. Bye guys.